President Biden will be in Chicago this week. The White House says the president is coming here Wednesday afternoon. He's expected to talk about what his administration is calling a major address about his vision for growing the economy. The White House says he plans to talk about the job creation and economic growth during his presidency. President Biden also plans to take part in a campaign fundraiser.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.